only take 30 seconds. Mm-hmm. You're talking about welfare. You're talking about Democrats. Is that right?
That's right.
Who implemented food stamps or Medicaid? Who?
Who?
Yeah. Do you know?
Well, let's see. Medicare probably came in, towards the late 1960s. Well, I'm trying to think.
You want to tell me Lyndon Johnson's responsible for his great society?
Is he responsible for his great society?
Sure.
He's no more responsible for his great society than, Ronald Reagan is responsible for the Reagan miracle.
I give up on you, Robert. I just give up on you.
No, it's what the American people wanted to do back then.
As to the simplistics of American history and this wonderful country, sir, Mr. Johnson, while showing his abdominal scars, decided it would be a good idea to have a great society.
So did the American people. They were feeling very, very compassionate back then.
Who implemented it, sir?
Who implemented it?
Sure.
Who signed the legislation?
Nixon.
Lyndon Johnson.
Give me a break. Nixon's the one. And Nixon's the one that created all of the things we now enjoy. And you don't know that, do you? I only called to point out your near pathetic ignorance of American history.
Well, thank you very much. May I call you sometime?
On my show?
Yes.
Never. Never. Never, sir. Have a good time.
By the way, you probably heard something whimpering outside your door.
Tonight?
Yes.
Your dog.
In a basket.
Oh, is that your little... Oh, my.
She's all yours.
Well, she's in here now.
Good night, David.
I love you. Bye.